Hello guys, this is Kieran from Meepo Board. Thank you for watching. This video is for people who still care, Kieran and care about Meepo Board, this company. And it's been a long time since the last video. But I sincerely believe I should always spend more time to tell what's happening and what's going on here inside the Meepo Board company. First of all, thank you for everyone who bought Meepo Board and support Meepo. It's been 4 years since we started this adventure. And now it's the Meepo Board V3. We are selling the most. It's dominating the budget board market. Most powerful, good range, and maybe the lowest defect rate. People love it. And it's also from this board, we slowed down of innovation. In another word, we almost stopped releasing new models since we released this Meepo Board V3. But now I'm here to tell you, we have been working on many new boards. The NLS belt is one of them. And also we have two other boards to release. One is the Meepo V4, the other one, we call it Meepo Roadster. We will talk about these new boards in next video, the coming videos. Since Meepo started, we have moved like 4 places. This is the factory we worked for more than 2 years, and we are moving next month to a bigger factory. To get ready for the new adventure we are heading into, and bring to the market something new, something that is missing. So I guess it would be a good idea to show you around this place, and let's have a look at this place. Okay. 跟这个碳板对比一下，这个脚窝的区别，可能这个中间只做到这个度会更好一点。对，因为我们其实这个市区的板面是大家比较喜欢的，包括这个卷度啊，所以那个碳板这里可能还需要微调，就是这个意思。对，OK，对这里，these are the attempts we are trying to make over the deck of our Meepo V4. We want to make it more like a deck you are comfortable to ride and you like. And yeah, this are one of them. One thing for sure, we will have better concave and keep the wheelbase. Improve here and there. Every a few months, improve a little. We will not do that again because it's COVID time. It's totally different right now. When we build a board, it takes at least 2 months before it reaches to the customers. So we need an arrangement for a long time. Here is the front. You can see these are the Meepo boards we have been using. The Meepo board team ride this to work. The most of them live nearby the company. So here, this is a assembly line. Most of the Meepo boards are assembled here. First, we assemble the motors, and then deck, assemble everything on the deck. And we do test every single component during assembly. We listen to the motor, so we know if something is with issue. That's how we do the assembly. Very slowly, very slowly. Here, we are testing the motor's battery remote everything here and pack them for our customers. For example, the order number like this. This will be shipped today. And here. A new well packed Meepo Board V3. They are just packed. Here we are doing some minor assembly. For example, assembly the battery display into the battery case. And this is the heat sink for the ESC. The ESC is waterproof with this forming. So even though water gets in, the electronics will not be damaged. It's waterproof. Here, the interesting thing here is we want a lower defect rate. So even though it's a switch, we do the soldering welding ourselves. We buy the connector and then we do the soldering one by one by ourselves. Yes, we can also buy this as a complete component, but I don't believe the workers outside, I don't think they are doing it serious enough, so we have to do it ourselves. So to have less defect rate. Okay.